And new this morning, major cuts are coming to Ithaca College. Listen to this. The college is planning to cut 116 full-time equivalent faculty positions over the next 3 years. The college says the key part of the change is to align the size of its faculty to the size of the student body. Among some of those cuts, 7 positions will be cut at the business school, 41 from humanities and sciences, 17 from the Park School of Communications, and 7 from the music program.